Now Logan, you step back. Step back.
Good job, boys. Good job, Aiden. Good job, Philly. Good job, Noah.
You don't have to do over your head.
Good job, boys. Good job, boys. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. La-da!
Give your cup to Mr. Gordon up there.
Right here. Good job, team.
The winner is this team. Yeah! Right. You guys, just, but it's really close. Actually, you guys put more water in the buckets than any other team. All the stairs, the wee blows, the arrow white guys, wow. The old boys. They did nearly as well as you did.
Good job, boys.
Good job. I'm impressed. Okay, let me ask you something.
Tigers, wolves. Tigers, wolves.
Let me ask you something real quick. How do you know if you tried your best in this game? How do you know? What do you think? Yeah, you're working as a team. That's exactly right. Did you guys know about, have you heard about the Scout Law?
Yes.
All right, can you recite part of it with me? Don't get the water. Don't get the water. We need to save it for the next one. No. We're going to do one more time. Okay, the Scout Law. A scout is
trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent.
I'm impressed. I know some Boy Scouts who don't know it as well as you know. That's
good job, boys.
Now, wait. Think about the Scout Law, and think about the game we just played, and what matches from the Scout Law to the game. Think about the point. Yeah.
What do you think? The Scout Law. What do you think?
Yeah. Like, what is the points of the Scout Law?
They're saying that all together have
food. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, you're doing it together, like we say the Scout Law together. How about the points of the Scout Law? Trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind,
obedient,
cheerful. Were you guys cheerful? Yeah. You were. Okay, great. Now remember, we talked a lot about teamwork, and that's important too. Now, the object or the point of the game wasn't to see how wet you could get. It was to get water in the bucket. But you got water on you as well, and you had fun with it. When everybody does their part, have fun, and you do what you need to do, and do a good job of it. So you guys have fun, and you work as a team. You can do both. You don't have to do one or the other. Okay. Did we hand out their prize?
I have one here.
All right, over here. This team over here gets their prize. Yeah, at the end. We'll see how it goes. You may get two prizes if you win the next one. All right. So, this time, we're going to do even better. I'm going to show you how it works.